Go.
The tower's a pretty good monitor for the way the cat feels about things. Mm-hmm. And even before she gets to the mirror, the tower's doing that. So she's anxious, she's worried, she's anticipating that something's going to happen. Okay?